the Rishta culture, it really stabbed me when I saw, like, even what people in my own family have gone through. It's like what they had to give up just to become somebody for someone else. And that was really shocking to me, because in my house, the mentality was like, and it wasn't like my dad was like, be cute, be a bum. No, it was like, you better be something worth marrying yourself. And like, you should be a partner and you should make your own money and da 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 da. So yeah, it was very crazy to me. It was one of the things I would say like was a catalyst in me to be like, nah, I cannot accept.
And I think this is a very important thing that the girls in this day and age should kind of really accept for themselves, that we may not be, you know, equal in terms of, you know, biologically or mentally, because everyone is different and, you know, biologically we're different, men and women. But the thing is that when it comes to social equality, when it comes to financial equality, I think we do deserve a fair chance to fight for what's right. And if you're not getting what you deserve, then you need to raise your voice. You need to fight for it.
I would agree. So I agree with you. But again, we're privileged people. Yeah. Like, we're sitting here, we're educated, we're speaking fluent English. Like, we already have a leg up just from that, like, to be honest. But I understand what you're saying. And I feel like that's why things like Aurat March and stuff are so important. Just knowing the organizers, they literally will bus out to the villages, get to rural areas, hit these schools, and they're like, this is for you also. But
trying to change that mindset is very difficult.
And it's not just South Asian culture, like Pakistani culture. It's South Asian culture. It's extend. You go into other places. It all exists. I get it. The patriarchal mentality. But there's such a level of fear of going against that. And we don't know what that is. Like, let me tell you, if in my house, my parents told me today, you're not going to go on that YouTube channel as our daughter. You know what I'd do? I'd walk out, I'd get a cream, I'd pay for it myself, and I'd be on this YouTube channel.
Yeah.
But there's some girls who are going to be like,
I literally
will not be able to leave the house. They might pull me out of school. They might do this. They might literally marry me off. And it sounds like this is fantastical over exaggerations. This is so real. It is so real. And it's every story you hear. It's not even remotely exaggerated.
It's not just on television. It's not just the dramas that you're watching. It's happening to people in real life.
Real life.